have had some of the all-time best netminders don their famous jersey, which is why it comes as no surprise they have multiple appearances in our countdown from a variety of legendary Habs. But arguably the greatest of them all is the one and only Patrick Waugh, who gets the well-deserved honor of kicking off our top 10.
And Doug Wilson rifles it, rebound! Oh! Now take a look at this. What about the timing? Holy smoke. Oh. Good luck or good management. Oh, you take your pick.
In front, here's Klee coming in front. Domi, backhand tie. How did he stop that? Hasek down with the double, snow angel and the pads in the air, and he made the save.
Sundstrom working the Malhotra. He fakes, he waits, saved by Hanjek. Oh, he did it again.
Creative save. He's down, he's out. Look at him roll over, throw the pads up. It's brilliant.
Stick and may have gotten it with his left hand. Let's watch. Off the poke. Here comes Guerin. There's Theodore. Oh, did it hit the stick and glove? The kid never gave up.
Here's Maltby racing in. Left wing, the shot. Front wing, rebound. Scores!
No.
No.
Oh, my. I tell you something.
How did that not go in? He'll have to look at that.
He got it with the gold stick.
Oh, my. Can you believe that? A magician. That's incredible.
Doesn't get any closer than that.
Poquitito. A magician. That's incredible.
Doesn't get any closer than that.
Poquitito.
Leonardo Martinez por arriba. Cano no llega. Cano con lo justo. Cano con lo justo. Era un golazo de Gerardo Martínez.
Maravilloso.
Espectacular.
Los dos. Ya sabía Gerardo Martínez que juega adelantado, Cano.
They have not been able to get it done. Lindros left it in the middle. Leclerc for his second. Clap. Oh, what a save! Do you believe that? Dominic Hasek. An impossible save on Trent Clap. The net was wide open.
Well, if it wasn't Dominic Hasek, I probably wouldn't believe it, but that's kind of routine around here. That's right. Bow to the master. Hail to the master.
Redknapp. Goodness me, have you ever seen anything like that in your life from a goalkeeper? That is quite the most remarkable piece of goalkeeping I have ever seen. Extraordinary piece of work by Egita.
Well, he fakes the shot back to Kopitar. He'll walk it in. Shoot! And it's knocked down right back to him. A save by Vasilevsky. And he keeps it out of the net. Reaching behind him. He had it in his glove.
He has made some fouls.
Goodness me, have you ever seen anything like that in your life from a goalkeeper? That is quite the most remarkable piece of goalkeeping I have ever seen. Extraordinary piece of work by Egita.
Well, he fakes the shot back to Kopitar. He'll walk it in. Shoot! And it's knocked down right back to him. A save by Vasilevsky. And he keeps it out of the net. Reaching behind him. He had it in his glove.
He has made some fabulous saves so many different ways this year. But that one was unique. How about that? Is that any good? Preventing that one from going through the crease. That is some kind of radar-like catch there.
Andre Vasilevskiy with a truly unbelievable around-the-back save to take the number one spot of all time. That's our show. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see